This text file contains the price of gasoline in different countries between the years 1990 and 2008. To better understand the data, you may want to plot each country's price over time. This chapter shows how you can do this in MATLAB, and focuses primarily on the use of point-and-click tools in the MATLAB interface to accomplish this. In the process of plotting this data, you will learn many introductory concepts in MATLAB.